Is that how you ask? I think that's ready. Oh, you might want to change to switch around 3-2. Alright, Swiss round 3.
Brandon, what port are you?
I'll just see what this is.
Oh, Brandon's port 1. That's you asked. It's hard to hear with these goddamn things. You can't hear shit in here.
Stop swearing.
There's no kids here.
Right? It's being recorded.
Jeez, he can't hear me. He would have looked over by now. What?
Right.
Well, I didn't say anything that wasn't PG yet.
Magnum's playing Falco. He's gonna want to sub. He's gonna sample some lasers. And not want to get crouch canceled.
Definitely not get crouch canceled, but I don't know if he's throwing out his down smash fast enough to avoid the shine most of the time.
He can crouch cancel the shine too.
Right.
The thing is, Fox, like, if Brandon's playing Fox, Fox's drill is on crouch cancel.
Right.
I don't think Smash. I don't think down tilt is crouch cancel either.
Fox is really okay. Actually, I didn't know that. What's that guy?
Or it just out-prioritizes the down tilt for the crouch cancel.
So when I play Samus here, I'm always just going for kills off the top. This time.
I think it's better for Falco to, like, yeah, if you see the kill off the top, like, give it, like, a shine or, like, a West Ball shine like me. But I think you would rather, like, kill her off the side with, like, back airs and pull place the two. Samus is gonna want to, like, zone Falco out more with, like, double missiles and, like, platform missiles.
One thing I see other Samuses do that I don't really see Cannon doing is they shoot a missile and then they use it to approach. So the missile hitbox is out in front of them and they're kind of following behind it.
Yeah.
Whereas Cam, he actually kind of does the opposite.
What would be good to do if, like, yeah, don't approach on someone, but if you, like, mixed in an approach, or, like, mixed in, like, a dash dance approach, that'd be really good.
Yeah. No, what I mostly see him do is,
he kind of
runs at missiles. He does the opposite.
Yeah.
I mean, not always. He's actually being way more aggressive than I normally see him play right now. Yeah. But it still looks like Magnum's controlling the match.
It's definitely a flip. I think if Camp shot another missile instead of doing that neutral, it would be better. And then use the hit stun on his shield to go for, like, a grab or something. The missile bear probably went better too, because he
instead
probably
of that
knew. Instead of, like, he did a runoff bear, the missile probably went better because that bear probably hit him. And you actually would have crouched into the enemies. Samus' standing crouch is really bad.
Yeah.
You just leave it open hit and super punish.
Even dash dancing my back, trying to get inside. And against Camp, I feel like I really can't hit him unless I know I'm going to get that shine afterwards. Otherwise, I'm just going to get crouch canceled, down smashed.
I think it'd be better, like, what I tried to do with Fox is I go for, like, dare shine. Or not dare shine, dare grab.
Dare grab. Okay. I've done dare up tilt a few times.
Magnum takes game one. I don't know what he banned. He probably banned the people last.
Yeah, that'd be my guess. Samus lives forever there.
I think it's dangerous to have, like, approaching Samus and Cloud be Falco. Samus has a pretty decent ledge
board. Magnum seems to be playing surprisingly defensive these games.
I would fight in Samus, you just have to have really good spacing, because she moves, she has so much priority. It's like fighting, it's kind of like fighting on Mario.
Yeah.
You just have to space everything so you can't get hit by a neutral air trade.
Yeah, Camp doesn't really do forward air very much at all. Forward air is a pretty good counter to stop an incoming aerial. Dilly missile.
Magnum falls out, so he takes it. I think it's shining there.
I think you're right.
It's a good condition for Alex.
Really? A high ceiling here.
It's got a mid ceiling. You could probably get the higher kill, like, a little bit higher results.
How high is the ceiling compared to other ceilings, like Pokemon Stadium or Yoshi's?
I think it's a little bit higher than Pokemon Stadium.
Okay.
And it's higher than Yoshi's is even close.
If he shines up there with Samus, I'd be able to shine hit, do you think? There it was.
I didn't see it.
It looked like Samus' head barely poking through the top of the platform.
Pretty bad dash attack for him. Got punished for it.
That was 3 dash attacks in a row.
He doesn't get it. It's punished. It's gonna be the stock.
Camp could really use to mix up his approaches a bit. Yeah. And just mix up things in general.
This will probably be the stock for that.
I was thinking for that down.
That was pretty good. If we had a shield like that, that one was questionable. Definitely don't want to be doing that. Save us, get up with the attacks, and then let everybody slow.
Slow as hell.
Especially because she's above 100%. Tried to wave land on.
Camp is going to do this a lot right now. He's going to be getting just out of the way and putting a bomb there.
I don't think Camp should be like laying bombs like on the top platform. It sucks. Megan's probably not going to go there, and it just slows Camp down. Charges that charge shot.
He actually does an interesting thing. Oh, I guess not. What he used to do a lot, right before his charge shots, he would shoot a missile. It's kind of like a warning. Right after you charge a charge shot, you just shoot a missile, wait for a second, see what you would do.
Yeah, that might be good, like, once in a while, but once the opponent catches on, just leave it punish.
He would do it for, had there been a couple weeks at least. 2-0 Magnum.